entire group here, and including our terrific managers who've had such an impact on our program. I tell you, we're really disappointed we couldn't get this one done for you. We really are. I think these guys wanted it in the worst way, and we really wish we could have gotten it done for what we all think are the best fans in the country, no doubt. Special group and a collective group. We have our two 4-year seniors, and Andrew and Steve, and then we go down the line. It seems like, you know, Tyler's been here forever, 3 years now, and such a big part of our program. Trey came a little bit later in that year, but he's been with us three, and then obviously Keithan's a second year, and then Avery. So I'm just going to say a quick word or two about each guy, and then I'm going to turn it over to them, but it really has been an honor to coach them. I had a coach text me yesterday, and he said to me, he's in our league, and he said, congratulations on a really, really good season. It's amazing to me how together and connected you guys are with so many new faces. How did that happen? And I didn't text him back because he's in our league and we're not giving away secrets. So I just ignored that text. But here's the answer, if we can just keep it amongst us here. Here's the answer. You recruit people like this.